Hello, my name is Hermelina Ramos. I'm telling you, I had been suffering for this arthritis for so long, and I tried everything else, you know, the gel and the cortisone, and finally when I came to this place for that stem cell and the PRP, and I felt so great, and I'm back on my toes again. I can walk, thank God. And I said to myself, I'm going to tell my friends in here that there's no such thing as hopeless. This is the hope that you can be another person and be thankful of this facility. I hope they'll prosper forever. Thank you so much. And God bless all of us.